Dry fit worked. I'm gonna do the glue up now. We'll be gluing up just the top section in to the top rail. Won't be worrying about gluing the bottom dowels in or to the bottom rail. That way we can take off the entire slats later if we want to remove that and just have a bottom rail in place. We've got a lot of gluing to do, so let's go ahead and get started.